Import. What does import mean? Import means a product that is brought from one country into another to be sold there. Here's an example. There is pressure on the country to reduce its wheat imports. There is pressure on the country to reduce its wheat imports. Another example. Companies are complaining about cheap imports flooding the market. Companies are complaining about cheap imports flooding the market. Thanks so much for watching.